for the companies that have excelled in the demanding areas of thrills, daily inspections, daily knowledge, motivation, intramural athletics, maritime competitions, monomoy rowing, firefighting, team talent, and written examination. Winning companies are presented with streamers that are placed on the company guidelines. The streamers distinguish that company's achievements during the entire academic year. The Master's Award is presented to the company achieving the highest combined score during the maritime competition. This award will be presented by Captain Thomas Pushy, Master of the Training Ship Kennedy, and it goes to Six Company. The Massachusetts Maritime Academy Trustees Award is presented to the company that displays the most disputed corps throughout the orientation.